Hey guys, it's me, Eric Newman. Much has been made recently about how scary it is that technology is coming for our jobs. And while this is definitely something that you should be thinking about, I'm here to tell you today that it's probably not the terror that media and certain celebrities would have you know. So let's talk about jobs, right? Everybody is afraid right now that AI is coming for their job. And to an extent, this is true. A lot of the tasks that humans performed today are going to be taken by machines in the not too distant future. And this includes a bunch of jobs that you probably haven't thought about. So everything from driving to accounting to being personal assistants, basically everything is going to be doable by machine in the not too distant future. But that doesn't mean that there aren't going to be jobs. Let's go in our Wayback Machine, and think about when this happened in the past. Not that long ago, our society underwent what was called the Industrial Revolution. And when we had the Industrial Revolution, again, everybody was panicked that their jobs were going to be taken. At the time, a lot of people were involved in manual labor jobs, working on farms, working in fields, manufacturing things on, assembly lines, which had just been created. And they were not wrong. A lot of those jobs were taken by machine. We now have farm equipment. We now have manufacturing equipment. But we also have a ton of jobs now that the people who were alive at that time and their predecessors would never, ever in a million years have thought would be a credible, realistic career. After the Industrial Revolution, we invented the media industry. We created the recording industry. We created all kinds of entertainment. We started having a massive travel industry. And every single one of these things created new jobs that couldn't be automated by the technology of the time. I believe that we are going to see something similar occur. I think that many of the kind of sucky jobs that we have today, things that involve a lot of mundane, boring work, are going to get automated away very quickly. But I also believe that this is going to make room in our society for certain new industries which we are taking more and more seriously every day. Things that you might think are laughable could be the career of the future. Let's just list real quick a couple of things that are burgeoning new industries. We have cosplay. There are more conventions today than there ever have been, and the number is exploding exponentially. Esports. People are increasingly willing to pay to watch other people play video games. This is what Twitch is all about. Manufacturing is actually going to take a completely new turn with 3D printing. Sure, you're not going to have people working factory jobs anymore, but you might actually have a local 3D manufacturing facility where people are printing out parts and assembling them for you right in your community. So these are just three quick examples off the top of my head. I would love to hear from you and find out what other kinds of things you think might be the industry of the future. But the ultimate message that I want to push on you today is that yes, change is here, change is constant, change is always happening, but it doesn't always mean that you have to be afraid. Because remember, fear is how other people control you. So with that, I hope you have a great and uplifting rest of your day, and I'll see you guys next time.